spoken for, if She is the wall. We will build on her a battlement of silver. And if she is a door, we will enclose her with boards of cedar. I was a wall, and my breasts were like towers. Then I was in his eyes as one who finds peace. Solomon had a vineyard at Baal Hamon. He let out the vineyard to keepers. Each one was to bring quite through as 1,000 pieces of silver. My vineyard, my very own, is before me. You, O Solomon, may have the 1,000, and the keepers of the fruit 200. Oh, you who dwell in the gardens with companions listening to your voice, let me hear it. Make haste, my beloved, and be like a gazelle or a young stag on the mountains of spices.
温百基拉、亚基拉和阿弥弗、阿
Season, reprove, rebuke, and exhort with complete patience and teaching. And will turn away from listening to the truth and wander off into myths. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of my departure has come. Henceforth, there is laid up for me the crown of righteousness with the Lord. The righteous judge will award to me on that day, and not only to me, but also to all who have loved his appearance. For Demas, in love with this present world, has deserted me and gone to Thessalonica. Crescens has gone to Galatia. Titus to Dalmatia. Ichikas, I have sent to Ephesus. When you come, Alexander, the coppersmith, did me great harm. The Lord will repay him according to his deeds. At my defense, no one came to stand by me, but all deserted me. May it not be charged against them. The Lord will rescue me from every evil deed and bring me safely into his heavenly kingdom. To him be the glory forever and ever. Amen. Erastus reminded Corinth, and I left Trophimus, who was ill, at Miletus. The Lord be with your spirit. Grace be with you.
Okay. 并在江南审判活人死人的基督耶稣面前，迎着他的显现。
Preach the word. Be ready in season and out of season. Reprove, rebuke, and exhort with complete patience and teaching. For the time is coming when people will not endure sound teaching, but have itching ears. They will accumulate for themselves teachers to suit their own passions, and will turn away from listening to the truth and wander off into myths. As for you, always be sober-minded, endure suffering, do the work of an evangelist, fulfill your ministry. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of departure has come. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of my departure has come. I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith. Henceforth, there is laid up for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will award to me on that day, and not only to me, but also to all those who have loved his appearance. Do your best to come to me soon. For Demas, in love with this present world, has deserted me and gone to Thessalonica. Crescens has gone to Galatia, Titus to Dalmatia. Luke alone is with me. Get Mark and bring him with you, for he is very useful to me for ministry. Tychicus I have sent to Ephesus. When you come, bring the clock that I have left with Carpus at Troas, also the books, and above all, the parchments. Alexander, the coppersmith, did me great harm. The Lord will repay him according to his deeds. At my first defense, no one came to stand by me. But the Lord stood by me and strengthened me, so that through me the message might be fully proclaimed, and that and all the Gentiles might hear it. So I was rescued from the lion's mouth. Greet Prisca and Aquila and the household of Onesiphorus. Erastus remained at Corinth, and I left Trophimus, who was ill at Miletus. Do your best to come before winter. Eubulus sends greetings to you, as to Pudens and Linus and Claudia and all the brothers. The Lord be with your spirit. Grace be with you. Second Timothy chapter 4 verses 1 to 22. Preach the word, be ready in season and out of season. Reprove, rebuke, and exact with complete patience and teaching. For the time is coming when the people will not endure sound teaching, but having itching ears, they will accumulate for themselves teachers to suit their own patience, and will turn away from listening to the truth and wander off into myths. As for you, always be sober-minded, endure suffering, do the work of an evangelist, fulfill your ministry. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of my departure has come. I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith. Henceforth there is left for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will award to me on that day, and not only to me, but also to all who have loved his appearance. Do your best to come to me soon. But Demas, in love with the present world, has deserted me and gone to Thessalonica. Crescens has gone to Galatia, Titus to Dalmatia. Luke alone is with me. Get Mark and bring him with you, for he is very useful to me for ministry. Tychicus I have sent to Ephesus. When you come, bring the clock that I left with Tarpus at Thrios, also the books, and above all, the parchments. Alexander, the coppersmith, did me great harm. The Lord will repay him according to his deeds. Beware of him yourself, for he strongly opposed our message. At my first defense, no one came to stand by me, but all deserted me. May it not be charged against them. But the Lord stood by me and strengthened me, so that through me the message might be fully proclaimed, and all the Gentiles might hear it. So I was rescued from the lion's mouth. The Lord will rescue me from every evil deed and bring me safely into his heavenly kingdom. To him be the glory forever and ever. Amen. Greet Prisca and Aquila and the household of Onesiphorus. Erastus remained at Corinth, and I left Trophimus, who was ill at Miletus. Do your best to come before winter. Herbulus sends greetings to you, as to Prudence and Linus and Claudia and all the brothers. The Lord be with your spirit. Grace be with you.
Amen.
Amen.
感谢爱我们的主，谢谢主带领我们主的君臣，如此的蒙恩，来到这个施恩宝座前，敬拜你，侍奉你，我们满心欢喜，感谢赞美主，把余下的时间完全交在主你的手中，求主亲自带领、祝福、保守，感恩奉耶稣基督的名祷告，阿门。